Hey guys, we'll wear airsoft back here again today. And today I have for you guys a Korean War uniform review.
Hey guys, we're gonna start with the webbing section of the uniform. Here you can see basic M1 carbine infantry setup. I am missing a few things, and I will do a I'll redo the video eventually when I have more things like a proper 1911 holster and ammo pouch. I do have the lower field pack, I just choose not to use it. But starting off from the top, I have wool blanket, not sure what era it's from, but it fits nice. M45 upper field pack. M45 shovel cover, well, M1943 shovel, folding shovel. Then back here you can see my M45 suspenders with the extra padding. You can see my 1911 holster. It's a repro World War II. Usually these will be dyed black by the time of Korea. Carlisle first aid pouch. Pretty basic. And then the double, the two cell ammo pouch for the M1 carbine. Holds 215 round magazine. And then my 1945 dated canteen. This stuff's all OD7, if you guys are wondering. See, it has the cup in there, and so I'm gonna pull it out. Then my M1 carbine bayonet. Not very big, but does the job enough. And now we'll move to the uniform section. Guys, now moving over to the uniform section. I will be starting off by showing you some extra equipment they might be carrying. This is an M1 carbine bandolier with the camera stripper clips in there. There's also two 30 round M1 carbine magazines. Then moving over to the actual uniform stuff, here's a pair of trigger finger gloves with the thumb also. Then moving over here, we have a pair of M51 wool trousers. Then moving up, we have an M51 wool shirt. Just a button down one, basic. Then over here we have a pair of M48 boots. The high calf boots. These are remade laces, but the boots are original. Overcoat. This is pretty basic. See a lot of people using these for reenactments and such. M51 cap with the extra fold down to keep you warm. Then this is the M1 helmet you guys see in most of all my videos, with the incorrect liner still. I am planning on to get more M1 helmets for each of my uniforms, but now we'll move over to the weapons. Okay guys, we're now over to the weapons section. We're going to start out with my sidearm. This is just an airsoft spring-powered 1911. Then moving up, we have my actual late World War II M1 carbine. As you can see, it's the late war version because it has the bayonet look. It's in very nice shape and was used all through Korea. I do not have a proper sling for it.
Hey guys, that pretty much wraps up today's video. As you can see, I still have a good bit of stuff to get, like a proper M1 helmet, the cotton shell trousers, and the M51 field jacket. I also have a proper 1911 holster and ammo pouch to get, and 1911. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.